There are some home remedies common to different nations. One such remedy is the use of cloves, which is a sudden effective remedy for toothache. Keep complete cove in the affected tooth, press it between your upper and lower teeth. Clove will release an aromatic oil. The eugenol component present in this oil have antiseptic and anesthetic property, which gives a temporary relief and also wipe out number of germs in the mouth. The plant is known as Schizygium aromaticum, very popular for its dental healing properties from ancient time. The plant is bushy, evergreen, medium-sized tree, and leaves and bark also are aromatic. Essential oil extracted from the flower bud contain eugenol, which is the principal component, is responsible for the fungicidal, anti-inflammatory, and analgesic properties. Traditionally, coves uses in aphrodisiac, dental disorders, respiratory disorders, headache, and sore throat. Cloves contains excellent source of manganese, vitamin C, potassium, calcium, magnesium, and dietary fibers. Many people are surprised to know that clove is actually a flower bud. It is harvested from the tree just before blooming. The flowers take on a deep red color. It is at this stage that they are ready to be picked and dried. Euphorbia nidifolia or oleander leaf spurge is a large, much-branched, xerophytic, fleshy shrub of Euphorbiaceae family. Stems are sheathed with strong stipular spines. Plant is native to India, extensively grown as an hedge plant. It is looking somewhat like a cactus, but with large persistent leaves on younger part of the plant. When mature, leaves fall off. When injured, the stem or leaves exudes a white juice or latex, is an irritant poison. So the plant is considered as poison. Skin contact of this juice causes blistering. Care must be taken to avoid any contact with eyes. Euphorbia nidifolia is a medicinal plant with strong purgative action. Latex used to cure skin diseases, whooping cough, asthma, abdominal troubles, and enlargement of spleen. Turmeric powder mixed with black pepper is employed in treatment of scorpion stings, snake bites, both internally and externally. Wounds are cured by applying the steamed leaves. One of the very extensive medicinal use is to cure pain and any inflammations of the ear. Juice extracted from the heated leaves used as an ear drops. White silk cotton tree is a large and tall tree of Bombaceae family, which is a fiber yielding family. This tree is characterized by its large size and buttresses root. These roots are large roots on all sides of a shallowly rooted tree and do not penetrate to deeper layers. They prevent the tree from falling over and also to collect more nutrients. The scientific name is Bombax pendantra. It is famous for its cotton pods, which is a source of cotton, usually to make in cushions, beds and pillows. The oil extracted from the seeds used to prepare soap and can be used as a fertilizer. Ethnomedicinally, the bark decoction has been used as a diuretic, aphrodisiac, and to treat headache as well as diabetes. Madhuka nidifolia is a small tree of Sapotaceae family. The fleshy, juicy sapota is also belongs to this family. The juicy, sugary fruits and flowers are peculiarity of this represented family. The plant is known as Attilippa in Kerala's traditional language. At means river, indicates its abundance around and along the sides of rivers and streams. The plant is listed as endangered in the IUCN Red List of threatened species. It is an important economic tree used as food, medicine, and for the commercial uses such as soap and detergent manufacture, oil extracts, skin care, etc. Its flowers and seeds are edible and fruits used as vegetable. Oil getting from seeds used as cooking oil by most of the tribal peoples of India, and also syrup made from flowers used as a medicine by them. The residue getting by oil extraction is a good fertilizer. An alcoholic drink made from flower used as liquor by some tribal peoples and consider the tree and this drink as a part of their cultural heritage. The flowers are very sweet, so scarcity of cane sugar may be substituted by the flower by some tribal peoples of Tamil Nadu of India. Flower contains about 67 to 70% sugar. Besides, vitamins, amino acids, organic acids, enzymes, etc. are also available. Because of its high calorie of carbohydrates or sugar volume, provide adequate energy on oral administration. Medicinally, the flowers have refrigerant in action used for treating cold, cough, bronchitis and respiratory disorders. Lemongrass is an herb which belongs to the grass family of Poaceae. It is famous for its lemon flower and citrusy aroma. It is a tall perennial grass native to India and tropical regions of Asia. The leaves are leathery with sharp blade and are hangs in clusters with brownish green color. Plant is famous for its insecticidal properties and have antifungal, antibacterial and antimicrobial properties. The essential oil or the lemongrass oil obtained from leaves is used in confectionery, perfumes, making soaps, shampoos, etc. Lemongrass is rich in calcium, copper, iron, magnesium, manganese, potassium, zinc and also B vitamins. Lemongrass is widely used in traditional medicine to treating respiratory disorders such as cold and cough, and in main constituent of various nasal and body pain relieving ointments. Because of its antiseptic action, it is very effective in treating infections such as ringworm, sore, athlete's foot, scabies and urinary tract infections. Its pleasant aroma calms the mind and helps to relieve from stress. Costus pictus of Cingiberaceae family is an invasive weed which is newly introduced plant in India from South and Central America. It is a perennial upright spreading plant with spirally arranged leaves with attractive flowers, hence named as painted spiral ginger. The plant was introduced to India from America as an herbal cure for diabetes, hence commonly called as insulin plant. Early, this plant was believed that is a magic curer for diabetes, but still there is no reliable scientific evidences.